Well guys, another successful fishing trip. Got my second bull shark. Yes! Time for me to pack up and go home. Long drive home. So yeah, second bull shark in two trips. Went to the same spot for 12 months or more trying to catch one. Didn't catch anything. Been to this spot twice, and every time I've been here, I've caught one.
Good bend on the 48 kilo rod. Nearly 6,000 doing its job. Oh, she didn't start up there. Thank you. So much easier if I had someone here to help me. So much easier.
Yes!
Another one!
Yes!
Another one!
He's not as big as the one I got the other night though.
But he'll do.
Definitely
got it yourself, didn't you, mate? Trace back from another rod, can't complain with that.
But look at him,
look at this sort.
Second one. Well guys, another successful fishing trip, been here all night and got my second bull shark. Could not be happier. I've been chasing them for well over 12 months and I got one the other day, and then decided to come up again before school goes back because I won't get much of a chance after school's back. And it was, had a pretty off night. I caught the same, I think it's a pike eel, I think that's what they call them. Caught the same one bloody twice. Couldn't believe it, and then got snapped off on one run, and then the second run I think I tightened the drag up too fast and too quick and the hook didn't set properly. I reeled it in and all, as you can see, was like a bite taken off the end of the eel. And then the third one got him. Another bull shark. This one was a meter, so not quite as big, but you know, they can't all be monsters. But I couldn't be happier. Like, this place is awesome. It's only the second time coming here, and yeah, I've caught my second bull shark. So yeah, well, I'm gonna drive home, long drive, remember, click subscribe, click the like button, share the video, and click the little ding bell so you get a notification every time a new video is put up. Thanks. Bye.